Hello. I hope you guys are doing well. I received a lot of emails. I mean, there's not the count. I can't count those emails you guys have sent regarding the Pitrapaksh, regarding the plants visiting you. And also regarding your feedbacks, the remedies you guys are doing on the Pitrapaksh. So keep doing the remedies, especially on the Pitramavas, because Pitramavas, the last day of the Shraddh, please do provide food, clothes, bed, whatever you wish for your ancestors, please do provide them. Today's lecture or today's video, what we're going to discuss is the first part of the Panchang, Nakshatra. All the five parts are as important as this Nakshatra is. So the next course which is coming up, what I've decided is, I will start with Nakshatra and then we'll go with the current, then Tithi, and then we'll divide in parts and cover the rest of all. So the first course which is coming up, I think on 29th or 30th, it will be displayed on the website. You can go ahead and book the course. Because this course is going to be the predictive course again, there will be snapshot techniques and stories regarding the Nakshatras. And several of them will be there. So you can, you will really enjoy it, because the thing is, this is the traditional way of teaching. You tell the story, and from the story you tell the technique. This is the same thing we did in the science. All the 12 signs, we learned a story, and from the story we decided what is the outcome of it. So for Nakshatras as well, this is same pattern. The only difference is, I'm finding it very hard to finish one Nakshatra in one lecture, because there are so many stories and there are so many techniques for every Nakshatra that it might extend up to two lectures, one Nakshatra. And as you guys know, my core is, because that's why I'm covering Vishaka today. My core is to give out the techniques which are useful in the predictive part. So there will be a lot of predictive techniques, and the reason is Vishaka Nakshatra. That's the topic for today. Vishaka Nakshatra, I did an earlier video, and a lot of people complained that this was in Hindi, you should do it in English. So this is the English video of it, and I will add some more bets on it. Next video we'll do the Ashwini. We'll give out some portion always on the YouTube. We'll keep some content for the course. So Vishaka Nakshatra. The key word for Vishaka is focus. The key word for Vishaka is problem solving. The reason being, Vishaka is a nakshatra for people who cannot live in society. These are the people who will love to live in isolation. Why these people love to live in isolation? There has to be a reason, right? The reason is the DNA. There's a story behind it. I will tell the stories in the course section. These people are living in isolation because they need to think. They need to, their brain has this capability to solve problems. They have this energy to think and solve problems. But for that particular purpose, they require isolation. You see, in olden days now, rishis used to live outside the city. I mean, it was very easy for a rishi to go to a king and tell, you know, I need this particular land within the city, in the heart of the city where everyone is living. Give me this. And king will provide him. And it's beneficial for king, because every time king requires a suggestion, he don't have to rush to the jungle. So for this particular thing, but the rishis chose to live in isolation in the jungle, because they knew if they live in the society where everyone is, they cannot think out of the box. They require that particular space, their particular energy, aura, to think out of the box and give the solution to the king. Vishaka Nakshatra, all the failed saints, why I say failed, there's a particular reason for it. All the failed saints of past life, born in Vishaka, cannot live in the society, cannot do the normal things. They have to be problem solver. If you ever want in your office as a subordinate, if you want to hire someone and you want a subordinate who should take the complete responsibility of the office without even you asking him to do anything, he will handle everything. Choose the one with the Vishaka Nakshatra. Choose the one with the prominent planets in Vishaka Nakshatra. You will get it done. Because these people are so focused that they're always concentrating on the goal. Then they knew how to solve it. Because Libra is a sign of choice to choose one thing, deny another thing. Vishaka Nakshatra has very prominent. They will tell in 1 second, do this and do not do this. This is the way we will achieve the goal. Vishaka Nakshatra will get easily irritated if there's a job to be done and you're not giving up 100%. Let's suppose a machine has to be fixed. There will be some people in the team that, okay, we'll do it after lunch. There will be some people say we'll do it tomorrow. Vishaka Nakshatra will not sleep until and unless that particular machine is fixed. Because his brain will constantly think about that particular thing only. He cannot sleep. Vishaka Nakshatra are the ones who will easily get the OCD. Because they need things to be in order. They need things to be perfect. Otherwise, their brain will have this notion in the head that this particular thing needs to be fixed. This particular thing needs to be fixed. They are very focused towards what they are doing. Now, these saints, past life saints, why they failed actually? What happened in the past life that they failed? Vishaka is a nakshatra for guru. And in older times as well, if you see, when a rishi used to do the tapasya, and the leader or the when rishis in olden times, rishis used to do prayers and they used to do their daily rituals. And at one point of time when they're very close to achieve the god, Indra was always threatened. Indra was like, oh, this person should not achieve this. This is the same problem with the Vishaka. Because at that particular time, what Indra will do? Indra will send a beautiful lady to a saint, or he will send some alcohol to the saint, or some other distraction. This is the same thing which happens with the Vishaka Nakshatra every time. For Vishaka Nakshatra, overcoming alcohol and women is the biggest challenge Vishaka has to do in life. At the age of 35, wherever the Vishaka is, you will get a woman. You're about to master that particular area. A woman or alcohol or any of your bad habits will spoil it. That's a prominent Vishaka feature. Age of 35. A woman will come. Because you're about to master something. So not to fall in the trap. Like there was a person who had a moon in 7th house in Vishaka Nakshatra. And I was doing the reading normally, and the only one prediction shook him. I said, you're very close to find the god, because there were other combinations as well. And then a woman came and you fell down. And this particular person, after that, he went like, tell me stories. He said, you could not believe what I've been through in my life. I have actually experienced something supernatural. I was about to get it, a very high spirituality. I was about to get everything, but then a woman came, extramarital started, and from there he fell back. So Vishaka Nakshatra will go to the height of spirituality, but only their bad habits at one point, when they are at the top, will let them fall. So be very careful, because this will get activated in different years. 35 is one of the years that I've told you. This will get activated different years in different houses. You need to be very careful about it. Also, Vishaka Nakshatra. So a failed saint, Vishaka, after Vishaka, what is there? It is Anuradha. So one of the names of Vishaka is Radha as well. Radha, Anuradha, Jyeshtha. So after Vishaka, what comes? Devotion comes. That you devote yourself to the god. To cross this ocean, because only when you are so much devoted towards the god, then only you can go ahead in the life. Vishaka Nakshatra has to be very devoted in his life to go ahead, to move to Anuradha and to Jyeshtha. Jyeshtha is a nakshatra pin. I mean, what was the purpose of a rishi? The purpose of rishi was to achieve the god. But in between, who was there? There was an Indra but to reach the position of Indra from Vishakha and Radha Jyeshtha. See, Vishakha will eventually travel to Jyeshtha within this lifetime. If he gets devoted, he will become the Indra. You can see the life cycle movement. Why I'm saying that it will move? Because your soul moves from one portion to another. You learn something and you move from Vishakha to Radha, from Janam Nakshatra to Sampat and Vipat. So Indra is a Vipatha Nakshatra for you. But you will achieve the Indra eventually if you can master two things, alcohol and a woman. These are the two things you can master. You always have the habit. See, you can use Nakshatra several ways. Like you can use it on the cusp, you can use it with the plants, you can use it with the house lords. There are 100 ways you can use Vishakha. Not only, let's suppose you do not have any plant in Vishakha, but still somewhere in your chart you have a Vishakha Nakshatra. I will show you how to use it in the course. So Vishakha Nakshatra, wherever it is, let's suppose you have a ninth lord in Vishakha Nakshatra. Ninth lord is your boss as well. Ninth lord is your father as well. So let's suppose your father is all now old. He does not have much of the control with you. And you start the dasha of the planet, which is sitting in ninth house, or the ninth lord, which is a Vishakha Nakshatra. Your boss is going to be very strict with you. Your boss will be like, okay, you know, we need to achieve these targets. And you tell me how we are going to achieve targets. You will be very strict. And Vishakha Nakshatra are very cool when there are no targets. They are very relaxed. They will not do much. But once they have the target in the head, that I need to do this. This is my target. This is my target. Oh God, the people around them get very irritated. The people around them can feel their frustration, their energy, because they're always constantly, they are pacing. This is one of the prominent features of Vishakha. They pace throughout the office or house. Like they will move from one portion to another and they go back and forth, because they're thinking, then require that energy, that how I can achieve this. What is the one thing I can do to get to this particular position? Prominent feature of Vishakha. They pace around in the house or in the office. Because when they pay some, they need to think. They don't talk much when they are in trouble. They go internal and find the solution. Vishakha Nakshatra. So Vishakha Nakshatra works this particular way. You can always time it. You see whichever planet goes in Vishakha Nakshatra. Just see his features, what I've told you. Loves isolation. Eyes on the prize always. Always focuses. That's why all the laser guided missiles, Vishakha Nakshatra. If you see the inventors of laser-guided missiles, or the invention of lasers, invention of fiber optics, because fiber optics, you convert electrical signal into light. These focus things are all Vishakha Nakshatra. Even the weapon of Vishakha, which is Indragni is, it's not two words, it's actually one word. It's not Indra and Agni, it's Indragni. This is a weapon mentioned in the Rigveda. So this particular weapon, what it used to do, it used to focus its all energy around and destroy the enemy. This is what the Vishakha does. So whenever there's a trouble time for Vishakha, what it does, it gather all its resources and focus on one thing to achieve, to win the war. So this is the glimpse of Vishakha Nakshatra. This is the introduction to Vishakha Nakshatra. We have started the first Nakshatra today. I hope you guys like it. Next, we will do Ashwini Nakshatra. We'll do some portion on YouTube. Then we'll do rest of the stories and all the other techniques in the course. The course will be open on 29th of August on the website. There's a limited seat, so go ahead and book it. And I hope you like the video. I'll see you next time. I'm trying to make the videos on plants visiting you, but please give me more details. What details you are providing me with regarding, like, on this, you are providing me half details. So that is not making any sense. And what happens is, during my reading, I actually build or actually test different plants at different levels so that I'm very sure that this has happened. So your details are half-hearted. Please make sure you give me proper details. And I'll see you next time in the next video. And I hope you like it. Bye.